I'm originally from North Hollywood, but now I'm living in Bakersfield.
Ah, it's hot in Bakersfield.
Yes, very hot, yes.
Ah, yes. That's, you're over here with a little air conditioning, you make a little money, and go back home again.
Yes.
Not bad. Janet, good luck to you. And we have our champion, Beverlyn Frey, with $2,500. Beverlyn, do you have any plans for that money, or are you going to kind of let it sit there and mature, as it were?
No, it's not going to sit anywhere mature.
You're going to get rid of it quickly.
Yes.
And have a good time, hopefully.
I hope so.
Okay, Beverlyn, let's see what you can do with the questions we've got today. All right, you give me some answers to these questions, you'll get spins. A buzzing answer gets you three spins. A multiple choice answer, one spin. Spins become dollars, and dollars become goodies, and this is where you can have just a wonderful lot of fun if you stay away from the whammy. Are you ready for the first question?
Yes. Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Here it comes. When married men were asked if their sex lives have improved or deteriorated since their honeymoon, approximately what fraction said their sex lives were much better now? Janet?
I'd say 3/4.
Is the correct answer 3/4, 1/4, or 1/2? Doug?
I'd say 1/2.
1/2? What do you think, Beverlyn?
I say 1/2.
1/2. Well, of the men asked, 1/2 said their sex lives are better now that the honeymoon is over. Doug picks up a spin, Beverlyn picks up a spin, and the other half were lying. Okay, here we go with the second question. The newest Indiana Jones movie and its competitor, Gremlins, have drawn fire from parents who say they're too violent and should never have been given what movie rating? Doug.
PG.
Is the correct answer PG, G, or R? Janet?
It's PG.
PG. What do you think, Beverlyn?
PG.
Parents say these films are too violent for their PG rating. Yep. Doug buzzed in, goes to 4. Janet gets a spin, and Beverlyn goes to 2. And we're going to question 3. The cleaning and upkeep of which room in the typical American house takes the most time? Janet?
The kitchen.
Is the correct answer the kitchen, the bathroom, or the bedroom? Doug?
The kitchen.
Kitchen says Doug. Let's see what Beverlyn says.
I agree, the kitchen.
Well, the most time-consuming room to clean is, of course, the kitchen. Yeah. Doug goes to 5. Janet buzzed in, goes to 4. Beverlyn to 3. Here we go. During this year, the two home appliances that show the largest gain in popularity are air conditioners and what else? Beverlyn?
Dishwashers.
Is the correct answer dishwashers, food processors, or microwave ovens? Doug?
Microwave oven.
Microwave, says Doug. What do you think, Janet?
I have to say microwave.
Okay, the appliance with the lead in popularity is microwave oven. Doug goes to 6, Janet to 5, and Beverlyn stays at 3. In a moment, you're going to get a chance to turn those spins in a buck. Sit tight. You stay with us, too. We're coming back. All right, players, it's time for you to attack the board. There's $13,000 in cash up there, some prizes and some surprises, a few whammies, so be very careful. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money has the distinction of playing last in the final round. That is exactly where you want to be. And you can also pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy. 4 whammies, of course, put you in the car, out of the parking lot, driving down the freeway, depressed. So don't do that. Fewest spins goes first. Beverlyn, our champ with 3 of them. Let's hit it, Beverlyn.
Okay. Big bucks, big bucks, no whammies, big bucks, stop.
Stop at a whammy. This is not an auspicious beginning, Beverlyn.
No.
We have 1 whammy, 2 spins, no dollars. You want to start
again?
It's
out of the way. It's
all
out
right,
of the way.
It's out of the
I'm
way.
Go.
Out of her system.
Okay, big bucks, big bucks, big bucks, stop.
Stop at $200. That's better. Some bucks, and you have 1 spin left, Beverlyn.
I gotta go. Let's do it. Something with a spin, big bucks.
Stop at $200. That's $400. Beats a whammy anytime. All right, we now go to Janet with 5 spins.
Okay,
Janet?
I'll press my luck.
Stop at $650. 6504 spins, fresh for luck. Pass in first place.
Let's go. Okay, how about some tricks with that money? Okay, let's go. Stop.
Stop at big bucks. $1,000. 1650, Janet. 3 spins. You have 1250 more than Beverlyn. What do you want to do?
I press my luck.
Okay.
Come on, let's go. Okay, I want a trip. Really bad, real bad. Okay, stop.
Stop at a home gym, Janet. That home gym is valued at $595. You're now up to $2,245. 2 spins left.
Okay.
You have about $1,845 more than Beverlyn.
I'm going to press my luck.
All right, here she goes
I'm
again.
I'm going to press my luck.
She's
I'm going to do it. Okay, I want a trip. Oh, a nice trip.
stop at 525. Brings your total up to 2770. One spin left, 2340 more, 2370 more than Beverlyn.
I'm going to pass it.
You pass it, it goes to Beverlyn. Play with the next highest amount of money. You take it, Beverlyn, and see what she gave you. Here we go.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks, big bucks. Let's go and stop.
Stop at $300. A gift from Janet, how nice. $700, you can send her a thank you card later. Now we go to Doug, six spins, $0.
Okay,
let's see what
have
you can
some
do.
Big bucks now, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $150. All right, Doug, Beverlyn got it out of her system. Hopefully it's out of yours. Let's go with five spins.
Let's go. All right, let's have some big bucks. Major dollars. Stop.
Stop at $200 and a spin.
All right.
You still have your five spins, and you're in third place with $200. Doug?
Going.
All right.
Let's go, big bucks. Let's go. Dollars. Stop.
Stop at $300. All right. That's $500. Four spins. Press your luck for pass.
Gotta go. Gotta go, Peter. All right, let's have big bucks. Big bucks. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at $300. That's $800. Second place with $800 and three spins. Doug, what do you want to do? Go again.
Gonna go one more. Press my luck. Let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop it. Oh, whammy. Oh, he took your money on tour, Doug. $0, two whammies, two spins. What do you want to do? You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one.
I'll go.
Gonna go. All right. A gutsy move on Doug's part.
Gonna go. Big bucks. Big bucks here. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop it all. Oh. Whammy. Not what you want.
We got the cheese, pepperoni, tomato. Stop. I got some spaghetti.
All right, Doug. It's not what you wanted to have happen. You have three whammies, $0, one spin, one more whammy. You're out of the game. You're gonna pass it?
Yes.
It goes to Janet. Let's see what you gave Janet. $2,770. First place is at stake, and $2,770 is on the line.
I'll take anything. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at $650. Beverlyn, $700. Doug, $0, and Janet, $3,420. You've got the advantage in first place. We're coming right back after this with a whole new round of questions and answers and surprises. So stay with us. This fun. You want to do it again?
Yes.
All right, I have some questions, and you hopefully will have some answers. And this round of spin can be worth as much as $5,000, and that's, of course, what you get for answering the questions. So here we go. Many women are finding their way into the real estate business. So what fraction of all the agents and brokers are women? Doug.
One half.
Is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters? Janet?
I'll have to say a half.
A half. Beverlyn, what do you think?
Could you repeat the question?
Sure. Many women are finding their way into the real estate business. So what fraction of all the agents and brokers are women? Is it one quarter, one half, or three quarters?
One half.
One half. Yeah, of all the real estate folk, one half of them are women. Doug goes to three, buzzed in. Janet gets a spin, and Beverlyn gets a spin. Okay, you didn't have to say half, Janet. You could have said a quarter or three quarters. You didn't have to, but you did. But you said it right, so you got your spin. Here we go. Here's a press your luck fine dining hint. Yeah. According to a taste test by Consumer Reports, what fast food chain has the best hamburgers? Doug.
Burger King.
Is the correct answer Burger King, McDonald's, or Wendy's? Janet?
I'll say Burger King.
Burger King. What do you think, Beverlyn?
Wendy's.
Wendy's. The best hamburgers can be found at Wendy's. Yeah. Beverlyn gets a spin. And if you go to Wendy's, you'll probably get a free hamburger for answering it correctly. They'll be delighted. Here we go with the next question. Here's a quickie. Want to hear it again?
Yes.
Pretty quick. Here's a quickie. What is the kitchen called on a boat? Doug?
A galley.
All right. Is the correct answer a galley, a dinghy, or a head? Janet?
It's a galley.
It's a galley. What do you
galley.
Think?
Galley.
Galley. We've got some dinghies over here. But that has nothing to do with it. Hey, it's a galley, of course. Doug goes to six, buzzed in. Janet goes to two, and Beverlyn to three. Fourth question. Location, price, or size? According to a recent survey, which is the most important to Americans buying a house, Janet?
Location.
Is the correct answer location, price, or size? Doug?
Location.
Location. Beverlyn, what do you think it is?
Price.
Well, American house buyer's most important consideration is the house's location, location, location. Doug goes to 7. Janet goes in, she goes to 5. And Beverlyn stays at 3. And that's the last question. You know where these players are going. They're going to the big board to see who walks away with all the big bucks. Stay with us.